About 71% of Earth's surface is made of water. But water doesn't just stay in one place all of the time. Water moves through a process called the water cycle. What is the water cycle? The water cycle is the different stages water moves and flows around the Earth. And it's always happening. The water cycle is important because it balances ecosystems all over the world and provides us with the water we need to survive. Where does the water cycle start? It all begins with evaporation. Under the warmth of the sun, water transforms into vapor, then rises into the sky. As the vapor comes down, it cools and condenses, forming clouds. After some time, these clouds release water in the form of precipitation. This can come in the form of rain, snow, or hail. Next, the water gathers in rivers, lakes, and oceans, which is important for our water ecosystems. Some water flows over the land surface as runoff. This runoff can carry vital nutrients for plants and animals. While some water runs off, some also seeps into the ground. This helps refill groundwater reservoirs and helping plants grow. If you dig far enough in the ground, you can find groundwater. This source of water is used for our drinking supply and agriculture. Everywhere we look, we see the water cycle in action. You can find evidence of it when light is reflecting on water droplets in the air after a storm, creating a rainbow. You can also see clouds drifting lazily across the sky, or even tiny dew water drops forming on the grass at dawn. Water is important for life on Earth, and it's important to take care of this precious resource. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of the water cycle. Until next time, stay curious and keep on exploring the wonders of our world.